Hello everyone. So, first part of the question says that assuming many countries, the world's demand curve for wheat can be best described as.